Holy shit. When did they get him? Did they trade away Shea Weber? Oh, I would have laughed if that would have went in.
The Canadians will play it from their own end on this power play. Oh, did he ever get matched?
Jones breaks the heat early. He wants to get a hit in early and set a tone that his team can follow.
Breakaway! Wonderful save off a wonderful
fuck you, press man.
Passing one off now to Reeder. Pressing on with it up the wing. Let's a shot go. Save! Gets in, looks over his options here.
Ouch.
Pass to the slot. Score! A power play goal. The Canadians have broken the scoreless tie early. And the faceoff's won. Nice tip of the pass. Able to attack now. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Shoots. Got the pad on it. Snapping a pass to Everly. Oh, he staggered it. He imposed his will. Pass attempt to Drew in.
Ouch.
Gains the zone. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts.
Oh, deflected away. Free puck off a defender. Brings a shot. Terrific point blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Taken over again. Now it's directed to Gauthier. From the outside. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
A bit under 6 minutes played here in the first. The Canadians ahead 1-0.
Quick work on the faceoff. Great glove save, and he keeps it. Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that. Moved along and in. And it's a good pickup. Back and forth they go between the points. Save! Slid to Hutton. Gergensen's pushing it through center. And they've got it again. And the loose puck brought in by Gardner. The Canadians carry through center. Laid on to Gauthier. Nicely into the zone. Fires, turned aside off the pad. Pushing it on up the wing. Let's it go. Price got the clock stop. He and his team needed a breather. Face-off win. Free puck now. And he's hammered.
You can hear both teams yell about that hit. One team trying to warn him, another team just celebrating the hit.
That one's to him from his goaltender. Gains the blue line. That hit somebody. Makes that play deep. Carrying the puck in the neutral zone. The Canadians continue to probe up the wing. It's dumped in. Got it in his own end. Good work with the stick. The no-deeks up the wing love the puck. Gaskin is going to the box, and the call is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. The Canadians with a clean win on the draw. Clear. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Sebastian Aho. Take that, Carey. Boy. Boy.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. Right on his stick from the left wing. Shot just couldn't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Wonderful save. Canadians luck that along up the wing. A shot wide! Wonderful chance! We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. No way he's getting by there. The Canadians ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Into the attacking end. Let's it go! He scores! Just before the period ends. Canadians have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. They've won the faceoff. A good stick there, so no complete pass. First period has come to a close. We'll get a rest, so will the teams. Not a big deficit to make up, just one goal. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Quebec's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
He gets in. What will he do? He is shut right off.
Hannafin's not shy to throw his body around here at any time.
Waits from the corner. Sends to the point. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Looking to headman up the wing. Shoots one. Got a piece of that one. Has it in his own end. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Jones is moving ahead, trying to get to center ice. Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Oh, stick save. Goalie reaches the bench, extra man out. The no deep see two up on the board against them for cross-checking. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Shoots one. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Whoa, what a play. Simple play. Good back save. Gets across, looks over his options.
Nope, what happened with Galchenyuk? What did he do? Scores. What did he score? His 50th career? No. 100th career goal?
Drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
The No Deeks have gotten this back into a tie, and there's loads of time left. We're only in the second period. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Grabbed by Hutton. Has that point pass as well. Bad save. Gotta ice it here. Ripped along to Gallagher.
Gallagher's our captain? I did not know that. Gally G.
Not necessarily how hard you shoot it, but where you shoot it. And that was perfectly placed. Just over 5 minutes have elapsed here in the second. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Shoot! Oh, that was close.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Shoots one. Missed the net. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. Score! And this one is tied. Montreal's got this game even up now. And we're still in the second period. The power play has been well oiled. They've connected twice already. Let's see what develops off this faceoff. Gives it to the point. Great stick save.
Coaches hate these types of games.
He's got this one, and they're after him. That's a marvelous save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Hung right over him and couldn't get it past. Great take, dangerous area. Pitching it to Zadorov. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Oh, and he is drilled.
Jones didn't have anywhere to go, and he got smoked. His team is not very happy about this.
The No Deeks get a minor penalty for charging.
Too many strides taken, Doc, while making contact.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Snaps it on goal. Got that in the trapper.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
6 minutes, 28 seconds. Fires a shot. Blocked that. directing that one to Pacioretty. Trying to go to Drew in. Pitching this one to Hutton. He's in! Terrific save, terrific opportunity. You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender. Fires! Great opportunity denied. Freezes play.
You're starting to get into some pretty decent numbers here when you get to
200 career goals.
Really happy look on his face when he got back to the bench. The teammates were pretty pumped for him.
We have a winner. The Hutton. The poke check worked. Gotta clear it here. Angled to Gardner. One timer. That shot hit a man. Pushing it on along the boards. Shoots one. Great save. Can he generate something? Nicely patted away. A whistle and a rest. Just a tad under 8 minutes have transpired here in the second. Six goals in this game so far, divided in half. Moving it to Yakupov. Gains the zone. A shot. Great save at the edge of the crease. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net. Big chance. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever. Quick work on the faceoff. Big drive. Montreal's got it in their own end, hoping for center. It's an onside play. Slides it to the point. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Fires. Blocked. A shot that the goalie got a piece of. It's out of play. The faceoff will probably stay in. Possession established. Good reach there. The Canadians' long power play is over. They scored once. Breakaway! Outstanding save. We were looking for a red light there. Surprise! Shoots a wrister. The shot is off. Well,
that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Take it to the slot. Carries it to the corner. Good job with the poke check. Takes that pass from the other point. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Right in front. He scores! Two straight goals. The Canadians have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game is going to go. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Shot on. And he picks it up. Carried through the neutral zone, right up the middle. Nicely into the zone. He lost it down to a knee. And he steps across the line. A breakaway. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Clips a wrister. Save. Puck is thrown to Jones. Looking to Pacioretty. Mashed in. Propelled to Lindholm. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Just a hair under 4 minutes remaining here in the period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Let's it go. Puck loose now picked up. Enormous collision.
That was a major league collision.
Save! The Canadians in possession as they travel through center ice. Got it on his stick in the slot. Slot shot. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save. Nishier's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Nice face-off work. Quebec's in possession as they travel up the wing. Terrific determination by Van Riemsdyk. Taking attack here. Oh, and it's off the mark. Terrific shot. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save.
The Canadians have been hoping for a streak like this from him for some time. But how could they imagine it would go on for this long? Another excellent night adding to this lengthy point scoring streak.
And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. Center ice. Now what? Fires. He scores! Three straight goals. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. The No Deeps leave their own zone. Onside. With a blast! His glove. Passing one off now to Drouin. Got it at the point. Didn't get through. Takes a shot. Good quick pass up the wing to Eberle. Keeps it going up the wing. Hammers one. Sweeping motion to knock it down. What a hit.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
Broke that play up at center. One-timer. Lightning in that glove. Bumped to one knee. It's lost. Knocks it away with the stick. He's in on an onside play. Oh, he got that! The Canadians in their own end luck that puck along. Shoots it on. Oh, a save. One into another. Ripper! Score! Four unanswered goals. Montreal's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Assisted by number 51, Jake Gardiner.
Shot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside. Score! He's got his second. Montreal's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Flings it. Terrific shot, but a denial. Enormous hit. The Canadians wheel one ahead up the wing. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Pacioretty's thinking HT poke checked away. Into the end of attack. Off a body. The Canadians leave their own end. I don't know if they can get everybody off, but it's dumped in, and it looks like the forwards can come to the bench.
This is an easy game to comment on because...
Great glove save. The Canadians starting back in their own end. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. The No Deeks get a two-minute penalty for tripping. You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is. They get another chance beginning now.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 12 minutes.
Carried to the corner by Pacioretty. Price at the bench. Delayed penalty continues. The No Deeks suffer a tripping call.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
The Canadians get a huge opportunity here. It's a two-man advantage, and it's a long one. Let's see how they do. Can he make him chase it? Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Takes that pass from the other point man. Quebec's in possession as they travel in their own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Outstanding save. Puck covered, whistle blown. Going out on the road for any length of time is hard in this league, but that's the challenge these guys face, and the best teams find a way to win at home and on the road. Over 7 minutes to go in the third period. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
That's why coaches tell you at every level, you've got to have your head up.
Now, frustrating on that pass. It came back over the blue line, and the coach noticed. Good reach there. Gets in. What'll he do? The no deeps have it in their own end. Fires! Not a good shot.
I know that shot had a lot of heat on it, but if you put a soccer net there, it wouldn't hit.
Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Oh, and he is corked yet again. Back on his stick. Let's it go. Just wide. Shot. Score! Point number 200 in his career. Montreal's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. They've got the draw. On to Yakupov. That's a good solid poke check. Not tested much. Good pad save. Magnificent save.
Time of the goal, 13 minutes, 34 seconds.
To the point it comes. Good place to shoot from. On the half boards. On the half boards to Yakupov. The no deeks in their own end setting things up. And he steps in. Lets it go. Not on the net.
You talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately, it just missed.
Drouin's got this one between the blue lines. He's in! The Canadiens' power play has come to an end. They've been highly productive up to now.
I hope these guys don't take any more penalties. I'm tired of listening to the coach remind these guys, rather loudly, I might add, to stay out of the box.
Got in front of another one.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Quebec's leaving the defensive zone. Shoots one. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net. And he is reefed.
This just continues what he's done throughout the previous part of the game. He's been on the body from the very beginning. Now he's trying to spark his...
He caught it and he holds on. Quebec's got it and moving it through the neutral zone. Shoots. Wonderful stop. Snapping a pass to Pacioretty. He gains the zone. Oh, broke it up.
1 minute left.
We are in the last minute. Pass attempt to Lindholm. Puck grab, they've got it ready. The Canadians lug that along in the defensive zone. And now it's directed to Gardner. Chip to Yaskin. Good jab with the stick there. Gets in, looks over his options here. Wonderful save of an all-star shot. Pitching it to Lindholm. Strong play, good reach. The Canadians arrive at center. Montreal's lugging it up the wing. A shot, good save there. Takes it up near the boards. The Canadians want to generate something up the wing. Let's it go. Got his stick on it. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Not a lot of room to...